All right, here we go. The Hyatt Downtown Tulsa, Oklahoma. The bathroom is really nice and modern. It has a shower and a tub, which is essential for a lot of hotel rooms, especially if you are staying with your family. Love the counter space outside the bathroom. That's a 10 out of 10 for me. This is a double bedroom, and it's just, you know, very, very clean and modern. All the normal amenities. Very nice view. This room, I definitely give overall 8 out of 10. Now we have the mezzanine floor where you check in at. Let me tell you, for the holidays, they did not disappoint at all. Those Christmas trees had the fake suitcases underneath the trees. Very, very, very eclectic and elegant. I've never seen anything nicer during the holiday setup. Very nice walk path outside of the hotel. Options to go eat. Places to visit. This Hyatt Downtown Oklahoma was extremely nice. I must admit. It had connecting buildings. The water fountain was superb. It's very relaxing. This workout room, though, let me tell you, 10 out of 10 for me. Because it had everything that you needed to do a full workout. Had so much space. Just really nice. This is another area on the mezzanine floor. And, you know, it had your business room and just different places to sit and relax. I mean, look at this place. It is superb. I was very, very, very comfortable being in this hotel. This is a nice hotel. 8 out of 10. Overall, just amazing.